we're going to take this red color of thread and needle. You can take similar color. Now we are going to make this circle stitches. So put the needle through the circle like we're doing here. Hold the thread from your thumb and look, you have to make these stitches in a straight line on the top of the coat sleeve, and look, it's done. In this way the inner cloth will not get out. Now we are going to pull the thread like this, and look, the thread is disappeared, and how neat and clean the stitches is looking. After doing this, we are going to tie a knot from the back side, and look, it's done. We're going to hold the sweater, and then we are going to make large stitches on the corner of the sweater like this. Now we are going to take some white pearls and put it inside the needle and sew it using the thread on the top of it like we are doing here. Look how we are doing in this video. We are going to put the pearls in alternate stitches like this and repeat the same process over and over again. You can hold the pearl and put it at the center using your fingers. And look, it's done. After doing this, we are going to hold the sweater from the top and pull it tightly, and look how pretty the design is looking. Finally tie a knot and it's done. Let's fix this denim hole with a very easy method at home. You can also do this with normal cloths. All you need is some colorful thread and a needle. Now we are going to draw a square on the top of the hole. You can also make a circle, but this design is we're doing in a square, so you have to do it like this only. So we are going to use these different pink and yellow color of thread. We are going to make this beautiful design on the top of it, and look, the hole is covered and it is looking very pretty as well. In this video, we are going to give a new look to this old denim. Here we are going to measure and make this triangular shape on the top of the denim. Draw a line using chalk. Now take a scissor and make multiple cut on the top of it like we are doing here, and rub it like this. It will give a very rough look to the denim. After this, we are going to again cut it like this, make a very slight cut and untangle all the thread using your fingers like this. Look how we are doing here. You have to hold all the cuts and remove it. You can also rub it simultaneously and remove all the thread one after another like this, and look, it's done. After doing this, we are going to take a thread and needle. Here we are going to sew both of them together like this from the slight hole like we are doing here. And look, it's ready. After doing this, we're going to tie the knot from the back side, and look, it's done. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please